In order for you to play the DVD, you need a flashlight. I'm going to use a bigger one, just small. I'm going to use this one. Big flashlight. The bigger, the better. Piece of paper. Your tape and a DVD. The thing you can do is to make a funnel. In the hole that size, make it really small. And tape it. See the hole? Next, put the flashlight right there. Piece all of it. Aim the light at the proper angle and you should see a movie. Once you see the movie, try to hold the light steady. There you go. That's how you watch a DVD movie using a flashlight. Alright, thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Daddy?